Everybody, welcome back to the show. This is Chase B. Cheeser, back again with episode 4 with Chase Plays the Medium. Yeah, I changed the title a little bit from Let's Play with Chase. I think Chase Plays is a little better. First and foremost, before we get started, let me go ahead and thank everyone that stopped through for the past few episodes. I know it's been kind of slow and we've been trying to figure this thing out. But it looks like from episode 3, things are heating up just a little bit. I feel like I'm going to have to do some sneaking around. All right, that's how we sneak. All right, let's go. I'm gonna have to let y'all know. Oh, fuck. Hell no. Oh, no. Okay. Alright, I really hope we can upgrade those abilities. Oh shit. Oh God, this is a slow ass run. Oh God, no. No. Run, bitch. Okay, that wasn't cool at all. Like, how in the world? All right. I think I'm gonna have to sneak. Oh shit! Wait a minute, how the fuck? Okay, so this is not going well, like at all. Oh my God, it made me crawl. Oh shit. Oh God. Let me look at the controls. This is, I don't get.
just my eons.
You don't care.
God, her voice, that voice is making me my face crawl. Let's see here. Y'all, this got my heart pounding. Go. Oh my gosh. That had my heart pounding. Oh my gosh, that was crazy, yo. Wow.
Seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them.
Wow.
I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality.
After seeing that, I think I'd be smoking more than a cigarette.
I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Marianne! Wake up, please! Marianne!
Man.
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. Huh? There's someone there. Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Room. Are you trying to show me the way?
Number 7, day room, alright. We in a lobby, stairs, day room. Is that at the top floor? Pool. Sauna. So the day room is back this way. Oh, Can't go back this way. Oh, here's the day room.
All right. What now?
Alright, this is getting creepy as fuck.
First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me, in a way.
That motherfucking, all right, here's the pool. That damn monster gonna be in here somewhere. That had my heart pounding. I'm trying to tell you.
Is that? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Let's see what's in this pool. Oh my gosh, look at this shit. So I can't go back down there?
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
All right.
The nurse, she did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that
right? Oh, wow.
Want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
Why?
Oh God, I don't want to go in here.
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. Sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that.
I don't need nothing to pop out on me, man. Bull crap. I wish this was it. The moment I plucked up the courage and actually sent this one. Seems so easy to just throw it in the mailbox, then why can't I? Someday, I promise. I love you with all my heart. Elf. Okay. I don't know who this elf person is. Oh God. You see, Francis, what am I supposed to do with you? Once Neva shut down, you begged me to keep you on. Said you needed time to sort things out. Said you could be useful. But now I know you're just using me as an excuse. Like those letters you keep writing. I know you never sent a single got one. Family's doing good. Mr. Rockovich? I'll probably go home this next spring, summer at the latest. Who are you kidding? Who are you kidding, Frank? Hell, as long as you're here, I can at least keep an eye on you. Make sure you don't get hammered and pass out in a snow drill. Guess this is the least I can do. Good old Frank. Too scared to live, too stubborn to die. Sometimes I feel guilty using like this, but then I remember I need all the help I can get. So if it's Frank. Or Francis, or whatever. Whoa. There's got to be a master key somewhere. Oh. Oh, that's locked too.
Are those bolt cutters?
My hell. Useful.
If only I could reach them.
Okay, so it's got to be something I can use back this way. Oh, holy shit. Oh. What is happening here? This is... Oh.
Hey, wait up. Come on, Slowpoke. I've got an idea. We're gonna show that weirdo. What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here.
Hello?
Fuck.
I'm sure they're here somewhere.
No.
Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice.
Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard.
she comes. Guys, come on. It's dark in here.
Man.
This isn't funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard. Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes.
Yeah. So,
what is it? You want to show me something? What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar?
Oh. What am I supposed to do with this? Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to end it right here. Because I really don't know what am I supposed to be doing right here. Alright. The spiritual is right here, though. I'm sorry, guys. This is going a little longer than I expected. we're going to have to end the episode right here. On the next episode, we're going to continue on from this point on. Thank you for stopping through. And this has been Chase being cheesing. And with Chase Plays. I don't know where we're going right here, but this video is going to go a little longer than expected. Just a couple minutes on high, and let's see. Yeah. Let me try to figure this out, but I'm gonna have to end the episode right here. and see what's going on. All right, see you guys later. Thanks for watching.